Fuck.
Oh.
I don't think there is any.
Stay there. Don't fucking, don't bother me.
Daniel, what are you doing now? I'm trying to find different glitches to give me XP, but I don't even know if it's going to give it to me anymore. This one right here, watch this stupid shit. If it works. Because I shot that thing right there with a bullet, and it turned the sky to this, but you normally can't even go anywhere because the whole sky is purple and it's like you're in space. Mm-hmm. Oh shit. Damn it. Wait, hold on.
Damn it, motherfucker.
Oh my god, I did it again.
That's what you have to do.
Oh, it worked. Holy shit, all you gotta do is emote and then it takes you back here after you build that up there. Then you go over here. You're gonna go over here. And one, two, big ass XP. So now I'm gonna try to go over here and see if that activated.
Look around, stay low, make sure they don't see. Catch some bad, walk down, face.
replace him with a heater. The devil under your feet, you're on your way to sin. Right foot creep, ooh, walking with that evil. Look around, stay low, make sure they don't see you. Catch him bad, walk down, face him with that heater.
Not even there. Okay, so there's another thing. That takes you back to the creator though, which is hilarious because it just, I don't think he meant to even let people do that. Alright, let's see. Over there. I'm trying to get to that thing on top of that hill because I'm curious. I've seen XP glitches where somebody will put like a gnome on top of the mountain and you gotta shoot it from way over there and it gives you the XP. Whoa! I caught it on fire anymore. Maybe I can click on it, or maybe it's a secret. You never know with these creative maps. Fire. Oh, wait. Oh, I was right. No fucking way. Holy shit. The dude on the video didn't even know about that. Holy shit.
Looks like we're making a video.
Bro, holy crap. Look at the XP. That's a secret XP right there. See, now... Here, baby, here. You can eat it. Just don't make a mess. Here. Here, buddy. You want one? Just finish it. Just finish it so he doesn't make a mess of it. Alright, so there's a heart thing over here that I was curious about. See? Looks like something else to click on, right? I just guessed that wire thing over there. I seen it yesterday and was like, damn, so I shot it and didn't do anything, but I didn't know I could actually go over to it. So today I found that out. So I'm gonna see if I can click on it again.
Whenever we do our Call of Duty thing, tomorrow night or whatever, are we just doing multiplayer or are we gonna do some zombies?
Oh, let me build right here? I don't know. Well, I told your mom what we were trying to do, and like I said, it's if we even get to fucking do it.
I'm
just saying. What the fuck? Can you pull it? I can't shoot or nothing. Oh, it's because I'm over here by the way. There we go. All right. Let's get back over here. Well, let me build over here. Nope.
This way.
There we go. I can go around it. Nice.
We have to do like 3 tests. So we have to do one for our homeroom, then we have to do our system, then we have to do our science, and then we have to do our math. Well, math's pretty easy for me, actually. So two really hard ones, actually.
My reading isn't that hard, actually. It's the only one that I'm afraid of.
Okay, I don't see nothing else down that looks like I could click on it or anything, so this right here is next, the little heart thing. I should probably check on top of these mountains just in case.
You never know what you're gonna find.
Well, where's the heart thing that it's missing, you know? It's probably just off screen.
Oh, it's right there. It's below you.
Right?
I seen it. It's right there. It's under you. It's behind you.
Nah, it's right there. It's over there.
I could have sworn that I seen it.
Nah, that's a bush. Well, maybe if I just go to the top of this mountain, it'll have something.
No, I can't.
Just eat it real quick, son. Done? All done? done?
Yeah.
Good job, baby. Here. Oh, no, no, no. You're not done. Here. Open your mouth. Mm-hmm. Now you're done. Stand right, God. Move. Well, quit being a fucking idiot.
Daniel. Stop fucking messing.
Fucking person right here. What? No way. I found another one.